Hello friends, welcome to Navaratna's channel. I'm your friend and your astrologer. This channel will provide you information and solutions on astrology, Vastu Shastra and numerology. From today, we are starting on Nakshatra series. As we know, Ashwini Nakshatra is the first Nakshatra among other 28 Nakshatras. We will know what is Ashwini Nakshatra and reveal its secret. Please stay tuned. Ashwini Nakshatra. Ashwini Nakshatra is also been termed as a physician's to God. What history speaks? Ashwini Nakshatra is derived from Ashwini Kumars. Now who are the Ashwini Kumars? Ashwini Kumars are doctors. They are healers. They are been termed, they are been called as a medical doctors to God. So they were born. Their father is Lord Surya Devta and mother is Sanjana Devi. They were born in the forest in the form of horses. Symbol for this nakshatra is horse. As this nakshatra is horse itself, is Ashva Vini, means horse is Ashva and Vini is power. So Ashwini itself is showing the name horse power. And if seen being the Agni Tattva, the nakshatra people may be very much fast and speedy in their thoughts as well as in their action. This nakshatra is in the sign of Aries. That is this is the first nakshatra and it is a sign of Aries starting from 0 degrees to 13 degrees 20 kalas. It comprises of four charan. Now let us understand what does Ashwini means. As this nakshatra are of healers, having speed of horse and Agni Tattva makes a person very much speedy fast in their action as well as in their thoughts. The person tends to have quality like he'll be very aggressive, bold, dynamic, ambitious, dashing, and moreover manly qualities. Although if woman or a girl or a female person also has this nakshatra, they will be having moreover manly qualities like this. Most of the doctors, or you can say most of the doctors, are born basically from these nakshatras. Now we'll see what each pada represents, or what person of having each pada, how are their characteristics. As you know, Ashwini is having four padas. So first pada of among the four is called Taskaranasya as per Sarvato Bhadra Chakra method. This type of people are very risk-taking people. They may go to any extent to save people. They are also very competitive and put off lot of physical energy. So basically these people put their lot of physical energy to come for the outcome, for a cause or a community. They are extremely hot-headed. They can save a person or burn a person for a cause. So they use their physical energy more to either heal or help or fight for a cause. They can be very good fighters as a profession, power lifters. So these people who may use their muscle power, moreover body power, such type of profession people are moreover seen in the Padawan. They can accomplish their goal with lot of physical energy and they will see to it that they do it with lot of enthusiasm. Now we'll speak about the people who are having Ashwini Nakshatra Padatu. Now Padatu people are called as Bhogyansha as per Sarvato Bhadra Chakra. What is Bhogyansha? Bhogyansha means accomplishing your goal in Ashwini Nakshatra, that means at either helping or healing people in an enjoying way. They may be a good healers. So they will not be like Padawan, where Padawan person tends to be very risk-taking. Padatu people, here these people may use their energy in a very creative way or enjoying way to heal or help people. They will be less impulsive. Such type of people can be good dancer, sports person, artist, showing or putting energy to cure or heal. They can be somewhat into massage, or where enjoyment is there and also healing is there. Such type of people are people who are having are for people who are having Pada too in Ashwini Nakshatra. Now we'll speak about characteristics of people who are having Pada 3 of Ashwini Nakshatra. See, what is Ashwini Nakshatra? Ashwini Nakshatra is a nakshatra where the person is moreover dedicated to society, to heal society or help society, and its symbol is horse. So, as you know, horse spe says speed, horse re represents speed. So, here, since Pada 3 is considered to be a Panditansha as per Sarvabhadra Chakramatra. Panditansha means application of their mind, or moreover, intellectually, they are implementing their things or they are helping people. They can be, moreover, very much communicative to help people or informative to help people. So, these type of people will utilize their energy in a communication or informative way to help people. They can be very good journalists, like one who goes to forest or flooded areas and will inform media to help them. They can be very good writers, or for example, good dietitian or author writing to help or heal people. Now we'll speak about person who having Pada 4 of Ashwini Nakshatra. These type of people are called Somansha. Means application of their emotion is always at peak to help people. So this type, as per Sarvabhadra Chakra method, they are called Somansha type people. These type of people use their emotion to heal or help people. They can be very good in hospitality business. They can be good nurses, healers, psychiatrists, people or a volunteer working for a cause of a society. For example, those people who are working like Mother Teresa, where attitude is to serve people or a cause emotionally. Thanks, friends, for watching this channel. I hope you like the information which I have shared. In case you have liked the information, please do hit like button and do subscribe. Thanks for watching.